اللهم صل على نبينا محمد وعلى آل نبينا محمد وبارك وسلم. اللهم أعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك. يا الله forgive our sins. يا الله forgive all our sins. يا الله we are criminals in your eyes. يا الله we have committed so many sins. We've lost count and track of our sins. We don't even know when and how many sins we've committed. يا الله. Ya Allah, forgive our sins. You are the most merciful. There is none besides you who will forgive sins. Ya Allah, we ask you to grant us elevation in status, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, let us not get up from this gathering without being forgiven, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we know that whenever we raise our hands for you, asking you to forgive us, Ya Allah, there is not a single time when you do not forgive us, Ya Allah. We know you become very, very happy when we turn to you, Ya Allah. We are turning to you on this day. We promise to become better people, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make this a point of turning in our lives, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make this a point of turning in our lives in such a manner that from this day on, Ya Allah, we become purer and better people, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make us strong to leave our bad habits and inclinations, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, save us from shaitan, Ya Allah, protect us from the evils of shaitan, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, protect us from haram and zina, Ya Allah. Protect us from eating that which is haram, from walking to haram places, from doing anything that is haram, Ya Allah. Protect us from evil thoughts and ideas, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, save our hearts and make them clean, Ya Allah. Make us love all the other Muslimin, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make us from amongst those whom you love as well, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make us loved to others as well, Ya Allah. Purify our hearts, Ya Allah. Purify our businesses, our homes, our families, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, grant us barakah in everything, Ya Allah. Grant us barakah in our health, in our wealth, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, grant us barakah in our communities, in our societies, in the ummah at large. In whatever we do, Ya Allah, grant us barakah, Ya Allah. Save us from haram and only let us do that which is halal, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, wherever there is a good deed to be done, Ya Allah, use us to do the good deed, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, wherever there is a good deed to be done, Ya Allah, ensure that we are part of it in one way or another, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we make dua to you to use us to serve this deen in one way or another, Ya Allah. Use us to protect Islam through us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you don't need us to protect this Islam, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you don't need us, but Ya Allah, we are asking you what Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam has asked you, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, guide us and use us to guide others. Use us to protect this deen, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we will sacrifice ourselves to protect this deen, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, grant us contentment in the dunya and the akhirah. Ya Allah, all those who are married, Ya Allah, grant them happiness in their marriages. Help them to solve their problems, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, today we have petty marital issues, Ya Allah, that divide us. Ya Allah, help us to solve our marital problems, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, help us to be better people, those who are true to our words, Ya Allah. Those who are honest and decent, Ya Allah. Those who are moral and very polite, Ya Allah. Make us true living examples of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, on this day, those who have completed the Quran, grant them barakah, grant them tarakki, grant them elevation in status, Ya Allah. Them and their parents and grandparents and their progenies, Ya Allah, to come, Ya Allah. Those who will come whom we may never know, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, grant us all elevation, Ya Allah. On this day we have attended this Mubarak day, Ya Allah. Grant us acceptance on this day. Grant us forgiveness on this day. Protect ourselves and our offspring, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, protect all those to come after us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, grant our forefathers maghfirat, Ya Allah. All those who have been in the fold of Islam, Ya Allah, grant them maghfirat, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, all those from amongst our forefathers who are not Muslims, Ya Allah, you have prohibited us to make dua of mercy for them, Ya Allah. But Ya Allah, deal with them leniently in whatever way you feel fit, Ya Allah. But Ya Allah, more importantly, have mercy on us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we are worthless, Ya Allah. We have committed so many crimes, Ya Allah. We feel worthless, Ya Allah. But if you have mercy on us and if you guide us, Ya Allah, there is no one else, Ya Allah, whom we need, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we need you at every moment of our lives, Ya Allah. Every breath cannot be taken without your help, Ya Allah. Help us to breathe, Ya Allah. And help us to appreciate the fact that we are breathing, Ya Allah. Help us to appreciate the fact that you have given us good health, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we know that you have the ability and power to take away the goodness you have given us any moment, Ya Allah. Do not do that to us, Ya Allah. Increase us in goodness, Ya Allah. Make us from amongst those who fulfill their salah on time, Ya Allah. Make us from amongst those who can get up for Fajr salah, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make us from amongst those who can fulfill all their salah, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, grant us the true respect of the ulama of this deen, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, grant us the respect of the ulama of this deen, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, grant protection to the ulama of this deen, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you know whoever is serving your deen in one way or another, Ya Allah, protect them, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we are going through difficult times on the globe, Ya Allah. Within the ummah, we have divides, Ya Allah. And outside the ummah, they are waiting for any moment to pounce on us, Ya Allah. You protect us, Ya Allah. Grant unity amongst the members of the ummah, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, protect us from all difficulty that shaitan creates, Ya Allah. From evil thoughts and ideas of one another that shaitan creates, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, save us from evil people, Ya Allah. And all people who are evil, Ya Allah, you guide them and you make them pure, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you protect them and guide them, Ya Allah. Guide them towards goodness, Ya Allah, and take away their evilness, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, the enemies of Islam, guide them to Islam, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, soften their hearts, Ya Allah. Soften their hearts and let them become Muslims, Ya Allah. This Islam, Ya Allah, you know it is for everyone, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, through our dua, guide the entire nations to Islam, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, whomsoever you have guided to Islam, keep them steadfast on Islam, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we have been given such a big gift of being Muslims, Ya Allah, we disregard this gift, Ya Allah. We don't even realize this gift, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, the day you take us away with shahada, Ya La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Ya Allah, take us away whilst we are smiling, Ya Allah. Take us away in such a way that you are happy with us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, have mercy on us in our graves, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, the day we are in our graves, Ya Allah, you enlighten our graves with the nur of Iman, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we know we do not deserve that, but you give it to us through your mercy, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, your mercy is greater than anything that was ever created, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, have mercy on all creation, Ya Allah. Have mercy on us especially, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, all those of previous nations, Ya Allah. Those who belonged to previous Anbiya, Ya Allah. All those who have accepted the call of the previous Anbiya, have mercy on them also, Ya Allah. Grant them also Jannah, Ya Allah. Grant them also Jannah through your mercy, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make us from amongst those who are not selfish when we make dua, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, all those who have done bad to us in one way or another, Ya Allah, forgive them, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make them also Jannatis, Ya Allah. Those who have suffered day and night to do us down, Ya Allah. On the day of Qiyamah, forgive them, Ya Allah, on condition that you forgive us as well, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, if you forgive us and you grant us Jannah, then grant everyone Jannah, Ya Allah. Even those who have done us wrong, Ya Allah, we forgive all of them, Ya Allah. Make us from amongst those who can have hearts of that nature, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make us from amongst those who can be purified, Ya Allah. Make us from amongst those who are constantly concerned about their own world, about their own rectification, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, rectify our evil deeds, Ya Allah. Make us from amongst those who can spend their time and their wealth in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, use us in your path in one way or another. And let us respect all those whom you have used in your path in one way or another, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we can ask you, Ya Allah, every single one of us who is seated here is going through different difficulties, different problems that each one might have, Ya Allah. You make easy for everyone all the difficulties they may be going through, Ya Allah. All the problems that each one is facing, Ya Allah. You know them, Ya Allah. You know them very well, Ya Allah. You know their solutions, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, solve the problems of everyone who is seated here, Ya Allah. All the ummatis of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Ya Allah, solve their problems, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, bring the ummah together, Ya Allah. Let us unite under the banner of La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Ya Allah, we ask you all the goodness that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has asked you, Ya Allah. And we seek protection from all the evil that he has ever sought protection from, Ya Allah. All those who are ill, cure them, Ya Allah. All those who are ill and terminally ill, Ya Allah, you grant them sabr, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, if you have not written cure for them, Ya Allah, then at least grant them a reward for every moment that they have been bearing patience, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you elevate their status and grant them Jannah the day you take them away, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we ask you, Ya Allah, to grant the entire Ummah elevation on this day, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, do not punish us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, do not punish us neither in the dunya nor in the akhirah, Ya Allah. Do not take away the goodness that you have given us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we ask you to grant us offspring who will be the coolness of our eyes, Ya Allah. Those who don't have children for years and years, Ya Allah, through your mercy, Ya Allah, grant them children, Ya Allah. We are making dua for them today, Ya Allah. Grant them children who will be the coolness of their eyes, Ya Allah. Make our children the champions of deen and use us also, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we have asked you and we can continue asking you, Ya Allah. Make us from amongst those whom whenever we ask you, you answer the call, Ya Allah. And you give us whatever is best for us. Make us from amongst those whom you grant contentment, Ya Allah, with your decision, Ya Allah. Grant us the level Ridha bil Qadha, Ya Allah. Grant us the level where we become happy with all your decisions, Ya Allah. ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.